Hello YouTube, and welcome back to another drawing tutorial. This was suggested by one of my subscribers. Today, we are going to be drawing the Arapaima. The Arapaima is a very large South American fish, almost extinct. So yeah, that's bad. Anyway, I'm very sorry this video took so long. I've just been very busy with school lately. I'm getting out next week, so I have plenty more time to work on these videos for you guys. So, it's a pretty basic shape for the head of the Arapaima. You just gotta make sure that you get it close as possible. It's a pretty simple shape, and then you sort of got the fin under the gills, you've got those big complex lips, and you've got that tail, which is actually pretty tiny, which is surprising because this fish can get to be 10 feet long, but it is still a complex predator, so complex that it can actually eat fish like piranhas, pretty much. And it's got very good eyesight, which can see pretty good, especially in those dark, murky waters. They have big fins closer to their tail than their head, so you want to make sure that you get them close as you can. And you want to make sure that after you're done, you trace over that sketch and you start to shade in those lips. Leave a little bit of white above that top lip so that it makes it look more realistic. And then you have a light shading around the tail, and a light shading around the big, complex head of the Arapaima. You want to make sure you get all that as good as you can. Leave a little bit of white under the belly. Get that eye is in three different shades. You've got the pupil, you've got the white, and you've got around the eye, which is almost like an eye patch around it, like frogs do. You get that fin, you leave a little bit of white, you can see where it's darker, and you can also see on all those other fins. Now we're doing the stripe design on some of the fins and on some of the body close to the tail of the Arapaima. You see that it's similar shade to most of the Arapaima itself, but it's got an interesting design. Now you're just sort of working on those, as well as getting some of the other features fixed if you need to. You want to make sure that you can kind of see the stripes as well as those scales. Make sure that they look as close to perfect as you can. Everyone makes mistakes, so if there's a mistake, you can simply just erase it. And now I will sign my name. Thank you so much for watching. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.